Today we are looking into this racing truck, which is supplied with a Whisper Power Octopower Plus Genverter system of 14 kVA. Well, let's have a look inside what kind of comfort is built in and how the system is built up on the energy supply part. Well, we are now inside in the living area, where we have on both sides of the truck two slide outs, which are mechanically sliding out with a hydraulic pump. Additionally, we have in this area some office equipment. We have a large television screen. We have a coffee maker. We have even a fridge. And we have here a working area, in this case with a laptop. Additionally, we have some lighting over here. We have air conditioning on board. We have a heating system on board. And we even have in this area a shower. Well, let's have a look outside where the loading dock is. So now we are opening up the loading dock, which is done hydraulic. Okay, well, come, let's have a look inside where the battery compartment is. We are now in the backside of the truck, where the garage is, where normally the racing car is stored. Underneath the floor, we will find here the electric motor with the hydraulic pump, which activates the hydraulic system for the slide outs and the loading dock area. Next to the electric motor hydraulic pump, we will find a compressor to pressurize the tire system of the truck. Well, in front of it, we will find the complete DC distribution for the 24 volt system, where the super inverter is connected, the superchargers are connected, and the other 24 volt system components are connected to it. On the side of it, we also find two solar, Whisper Power solar regulators, the SunTrack, which are connected to the solar modules on the roof. And underneath, we will find a lithium battery set of Whisper Power with a capacity of 15 kilowatt hours on a 24 volt configuration. Well, we're here on the back side of the truck, on the side where all the components are installed. We will start with the inverter, the super inverter, which is 24 volt, 14 kVA, with a peak capability of 28 kVA, which is connected to the 24 volt battery set, lithium ion of Whisper Power we have just seen. In the case the batteries are empty and they are not charged by the solar, we have a backup possibility with the Whisper Power Genverter system, which is the combination of a diesel engine with a permanent magnet alternator combined with the superchargers. In this case, we have two superchargers, 24 volt, 150 amp. In the case we are at a location where grid power is available, we can have one supercharger of 150 amp connected to the grid power. In this truck, we also have a Whisper Power charger booster, which is connected to the alternator of the truck, and that converts the charge power from the alternator to a reliable charge of the lithium ion battery set with a maximum output current of 50 amps. The generator part itself, we see all kinds of installation components around it. We also see that it's directly hardly mounted on the subframe, so there's no additional shock mounts needed. We will find here the DC switch, the starter battery set, the local control, and we will find the radiator kit, because the engine and the alternator part are freshwater cooled, and the radiator takes care of getting rid of the heat of the system. And you see here, and when we close the cover, that it's opened up to have the cooling coming outside of the truck. Well, these are actually all the components of the system. We can still have a look inside, where we will find the monitoring system and the control system. Well, we are now back in the living area where we have all the monitoring and control of the systems in the truck. We have here the Whisper Power touchscreen color panel where we can go to into the energy menu. And in the energy menu, we can find the readout for the super inverter, the superchargers. We can see the charge and the discharge current of the battery bank. We can see the percentage. So that's all in one overview. We can go back to the home page, and then we can also go to the generator page where we can read out the voltage, current, frequency, RPMs. We can see when we need to do maintenance on the generating set, the historical data, battery voltages. We can start and stop the generator from here. And we can also go to a setting menu where you can do the settings for the system setup. Well, we have seen the Whisper Power OctoPower Plus Genverter system on board of this truck. Of course, this can also be installed in other mobile solutions. We have this system also available for maritime solutions on board boats and yachts. And we can also use it in off-grid situations where we need power supply. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to know more about our systems and products, please check our website with the power books and data sheets, or check our YouTube channel. Well, I hope to see you soon in another video. Thanks for watching.